Greetings, my dudes. We're back with ranked. I'm currently ranking up this one account I got from a friend, currently Colonel. I was meaning to record a game earlier, or s two times today, but I got paired up against majors and shit. Well, this is basically my last attempt. Lieutenant Colonel shouldn't be the most exciting match, I would imagine, but maybe it will be, who knows? Sadly, no brigadiers and major generals, but what can I do? We are playing a very special deck today. SSC, and maybe wonder, whoa, Rasmus, starting with the VOP. Did you bring the wrong deck? No, I did not. This is completely intentional. I'm playing the currently probably most broken. Is it a fucking healer rush? Broken deck for one versus one at the moment, arguably team games as well. And that is mixed mechanized. Important, you start with a three stack of M84 ace. They gotta be in a stack of three, that's incredibly important. What you do is you spam Huasong Chong, spam M84 ace, and some carry here and there. And that's basically all you do. I'm not even joking. You will see that this is pretty a pretty retarded deck, I guess you could call it. But this is probably also the only deck that can that actually works against healer rushes. Funnily enough, and I guess we're fine. So if he healer rushes us, I think we have actually a decent chance. Well, yes, now I am. Oh yeah, I completely ignored that. Is he gonna heal rush me, or why did he say that? Why did he say that he doubts it? Is he actually heal rushing me and just a fucking retard about it? Yes. Or no? Yes. Ooh, that's actually a very interesting start. Well, that's a. What? What kind of weird start is that? Holy. Is he heal rushing or is he not heal rushing? I'm confused! What are you gonna get here? You're gonna get a. It's a weird start though, that's for sure. There were tons of bows? What's that? That's a Thermal Infantry Squad, maybe Falcon Mega 90. There's the CV. Let's go for that CV, it's not even gonna bother with Dimitri. But what the fuck was his fucking plan? Why was he so cheeky about me not being ready? We need a new scout here. I guess we can just fast move these in there. Just gonna go in there. That's the beauty of this deck is that you just attack move. You just select everything in attack move. It sounds retarded and it is retarded. That's really how it is. That's the sad, I guess also funny thing about it. It's Tiger. Okay, well that's a very, very interesting playstyle. Very, very interesting. Let's get some more of these bad boys. But it looked like he had barely anything here, so we can be a bit more aggressive there. You're gonna load here, and you're gonna load there. They're also pretty amazing for base defense. Only problem is they don't have any really optics against planes, like normal AA. And that's a 2F5, that's very interesting, but shouldn't be a problem, because we have the one of the best meme units of the entire game in our deck. You probably guessed it already, SC-27M of course. Set his entire bow again. But those are the AA bows. Is he? No, he's not playing airborne, he can't, yes. He's definitely playing unspec Landshut for whatever reason. No idea why you would play Landshut, but he does. Bows again. I have actually not a lot of AA at the moment because most of these Hwasongchungs died. I can spot my M84s. I killed one plane at the very least with a helicopter with one of my Hwasongchungs. Let's keep you back there. Like I said, it's important to have these in a 3-sec. And let's get our SC-27M next. For when he shows his 2A5 again. That's not his 2A5. You know what, let's attack move these up, there. That's his 2A5. And you are basically dead. That was a really nice meme. Let's get some M60 PBs. You can attack move there. You're just gonna fast move in there. And let's get a supply truck next. F-100D, sure, we're gonna shoot that down as well. I completely ignored that these have stingers on them. But I got out nonetheless because SC-27M. Because that's just SC-27M things, you know? Alright. Let's get some scouts. Let's get our supply truck. M84 is okay. The only thing I miss is a scout helicopter, but I just can't fit it in. Get more of these. Could you like please fucking finally spot these fucking M84s? M41s. Let's get some greyhounds. And let's get some troops for this side, I guess. Let's save for another FJB squad. Got lucky that my 27M is repairing. Let's move you back to refill and move these two up. I told you, it's just about spamming and attack moving and shit. Let's also get some BMP-3s, you know, just because we can. Oh, that's an MLU, probably. Yeah, it is. Eh. Is that a tiger? That's a tiger. No idea what the MLU is doing here, but Look at these fucking Stratovarius, man. Like, nobody realized how strong they are just because nobody was bothering playing Red Dragon, and then this deck turns up, and then whoop. Nice meme. You know what, let's just get a CV and get more of these. Bye bye, Tiger. Bye bye, F100. I mean, if this isn't ridiculous, then I don't know what is. But I don't even know why this is so fucked up. Somehow it's the M84A, which is basically a Wilk with one more AP and more accuracy. Like, I think the two biggest reasons are probably Yakari, the M84A, and probably if the Yakari wouldn't exist, the Mechani Sovana, that make this deck so fucking strong. Like the SC27M, the MiG-29, the Syria, all the other shit was basically already there. I mean, I guess the T72S1, but you don't really need attack, really. In team games, maybe, but just no. Yeah, but Yuga, just with these two infantry squads, I guess. Because the Yakari are just so fucking strong. I mean, they are literally Jäger, so they're bound to be strong, I guess. These up. Get our Special Player squad up. There's still somewhere a Lux, but I'm not too afraid of that, to be honest. Get one of these Bojangsu squads in there. Oh yeah, there's still Jäger there. Or there were Jäger there. Get us. Let's get a. What is it? Command infantry. But yeah, game is really not too exciting. Even though it was a weird ass start. Yeah, if you see this game, then I probably just couldn't find a better ranked game. Though to be fair, it would look pretty similar to most other players anyways, because this deck is pretty broken. But props to him for playing a non-meta deck, so you gotta be give him that. I killed the Lux, I think. I did. Yeah, it's just saw on the map, something popping up, a blue point, and then... Oh, nice MLU you had there. I didn't even need the SC27M to help. This is so retarded, man. This is so retarded. Like, you... Oh, it's the Finnish medic scream again. Like, every now and then you see someone posting an amazing kill list of Strela buzzes. Like, if you're not aware, the Huasong Chong's basically Strela buzzes, because these are Strelas. Yeah. Like, every now and then someone posts an amazing kill list of a Strela buzz. But most people just like, ha, cool, this little meme unit killed so much shit, but... If it was in a meta deck, or if it was in a meta deck all along, then you would see that a lot more often, because it's actually like a ridiculously strong unit. But like I said, nobody actually realized it that much, because it's in a basically a meme or shit deck. Well, it's not as obvious, I guess I should say. I should probably get some shit for here again. But yeah, I think that even against worse players, I wasn't really able to push that hard on pretty much every front, while also getting fairly lots of flank defense, and even starting with a FOB. I guess this also shows how ridiculously strong this deck is. There are 27
Okay,
ammo
nothing
again.
more.
Oh, alright, we
Yeah,
can
nothing more.
kill the 2A1, I totally forgot. 2A1. Let's get a T-72 S1 actually. No, I can just attack with all this shit here and it actually works. This just shouldn't be possible, but it is with this deck. Losing my Stellar Buses. No. And the plane died? Looks like it did. Oh well. But yeah. Maybe you won't even see this video if I get a better rank game. To post for, well, for you it's today, for me it's tomorrow. Yeah. It's pretty ridiculous. Maybe you saw me streaming 3 days ago. Today's Monday, right? Right? I think so. On Friday I was streaming a bit. And I was playing this deck once on stream against Morpher and I just steamrolled him. I mean, to be fair, he was playing Eurocore, but I just fucking steamrolled him. It's not even funny. I mean, it is funny, but it's like so ridiculous. I think you get the point by now. But did I actually run out of fucking heat ammunition? Well, that didn't happen to me ever. Like, I would say it was a fucking ammo box or something like that, but as you can see, there's still Browning and Sharak ammunition, but this? No, that never happened to me. At least I don't remember. And definitely not on a 4-stack. I'm like, I'm pushing him back into this one. I mean, okay, he had a pretty weird start with like tons of helicopters, but still. It's not like this is the first time that actually happened. I think 2 days ago or 1 day ago, I was playing one ranked match on highway. I went AFK for 3 minutes. I mean, I had to, but I didn't go AFK because I couldn't. But is that a CV? If that's no, that's just for, oh, I'm just still gonna get it. No, but I had to go AFK. Came back 3 minutes later, and I was still easily able to win that match. And I didn't even micro well, so. This is just a stupid ass deck. I mean, I admit it's kind of fun to play against, just because not just because you steamroll the enemy. Okay, just because you steamroll the enemy. I guess that's really the only reason, actually. And you don't even need All you need in the infantry setup are your carry 90 in the PTR 50 and Bojong's who in the Stellar Bus. These are nice to have, but these two are like the main thing. Then you need the M84A, just spam 19 AP 9 rounds per minute with this tank. And maybe the IC-27. That's basically all you need. Like, did you see me spamming any units other than those three that I said at the beginning? Hwasong Chong's, your carry, and the M84As, of which all died by now. Yes, I had a Conqueror's M here, I had a 4-stack of Mechanisovana, but other than that, FJB here and there, but this is just retarded. Like, even with Eastern Block, which was already this kind of, oh, you're just spamming Motrits in the deck, you know? Even with that deck, you had actually a bigger variety. You had LCR, you had Motrits, you had, okay, Conqueror's M, which you also here have, but ignore the Conqueror's M. You had different kinds of A, you had Sopel, you had Osa, you had Wilkes, you had M2 Wilkes. Okay, no, not M2 Wilkes, but you have Modernas, you don't have any LOL fuck off plane like the SC-27M. You actually need fire support like the Pram in the vehicle type, you actually need mortars. But this is just a whole new level of spam. Oh my god, this feels dirty. And good, but mostly dirty. Damn. Oh, well. Who is this guy? No idea. I have no idea what he's. Oh, why is he talking so weird? Maybe he's just mad, but if he's mad, he has a good reason to. I don't even. Well, thank you very much for watching. Maybe you don't even have to watch this, but if I'm not uploading this, I'm probably gonna upload a different kind of ranked match with this deck, because I want to showcase it at least once. So, I'll see you next time.